can't believe what you just did.
Don't say anything. Let's just go in your office.
What are you doing? What's in your mind?
Look, I want you to calm down.
Calm down?
I know you're angry with Brooke.
I'm not as angry with Brooke as I am with you. What are you doing?
What am I doing? What am I doing? You just called our CEO a whore in front of an employee, not to mention her children, my children.
Are you going to defend her?
I'm not defending Brooke. I'm not talking about Brooke. I'm talking about you and your behavior in that press conference and in Brooke's office just now.
My behavior? She's having an illegitimate child with an employee, and you're talking about my behavior?
Look, that's a big problem. I'll grant you that. But you're not going to make it any better by confronting Brooke in front of the media. In fact, you're making it worse. Now, we have to pull together to show the press that this company is not falling apart.
You can't be serious.
She's not going to step down, Stephanie.
This is the moment. We can force her out.
Ridge tried that. He failed. And Thorne and Kristen are not going to back another attempt.
Damn it, Eric. She's dragging Forrester through the gutter. Don't you care about
that? Of course I care. I don't want this to happen to our company.
It's not about demeaning a company. It's about demeaning the name of Forrester. Can't you see that? Aren't you humiliated by that? My God, it's your name on the building. She's spitting on it. Can't you see what that is doing to me?
This is not about you. It's not about you and your feelings about Brooke. Now, her behavior is reckless and irresponsible. I'll grant you that. But I cannot allow your personal reaction to it to tear this company apart. Now, if we don't show a united front here...
Don't talk to me about any damn united front! I don't want to talk to you!
You and I have to talk about this.
I am not discussing anything with you again. I don't want to talk. I don't want to talk to you.